done early.
Is your gun loaded?
Yeah.
Starting to rain, dude.
He's a big guy. side shot. Here we go. Budge.
You ready?
When he turns to me.
I was sitting up there for like 5 minutes holding my gun.
Oh, that's the only bird probably in a couple miles.
Yeah, he was probably about 400 yards. In. I just put a Tom down.
There he is.
Enough of him. Back to me. What's up, kids? No, nice. I like to help. I wanted to give a shout out to this girl right here. She did the filming. She helped carry the decoys, the camera, you know, all this stuff with me. So if it wasn't for her, man, I'd be petrified to come over here by myself with all the stuff I got. So anyways, for some of you that are looking back at the video, you can see what just went down. So first day out, and put a bird down 2.5 hours later. We seen this guy earlier, and I was afraid I was gonna lose him because we had to walk past him and to get set up, but he liked the car, man. And you ready to go? Because I gotta go get this bird. Hold on, I'll be back. I'm gonna go out there and get it.
I don't know.